I'm again with Matteo Bocelli.
Here we are.
These are desperate times, you know. I hate this town, but I stay for you. Thank you for this amazing opportunity and your invitation to your family house in Laiatico.
Perfect
pronunciation.
Yes, yes.
Because,
yes,
you know, last time we helped you with pronunciation of Wrocław.
Wrocław. And the 16th in Wrocław.
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 Yay, we have it.
So now I help you with Laiatico.
Laiatico.
Perfect.
Correct?
Correct.
Great. In our last interview, people were very interested in quick answers and questions because they could easily know you better and better. That's why I figured out that we should give them what they want. What do you think?
So, quick answers?
And questions.
Okay.
What do you think? Are you ready?
Let's try.
Ready like never? Matteo, but today's list is long.
So how long do you want me to make them?
About 2 hours. A life without friends or a life without love?
This is tough.
Yeah, it's me again.
No, I mean, it's, I think that the two things goes together. You cannot laugh without friends, without people that you love. And at the same time, if you're with friends, it's tough to not laugh, no? Like, but I don't know, even if I think that the question is tough and the two things go together, but still I would say probably a life with friends, because, you know, company and to be with someone you love, it's, I think it's the most important thing.
Yes, and your love can also be your friend.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. Would you choose Christmas celebration of a huge birthday party of you?
Christmas, these are, you know, these are not nice questions.
Tell us the truth.
No, I mean, Christmas has a deep meaning.
Yes, okay? Definitely.
A party, it's something that, you know, it's more superficial, kind of. Life should be made of mostly happy moments, no? Moments filled with happiness, and happiness once again goes through, you know, the company of people that you love and that loves you. So, and also Christmas is about this. I mean, I always say that Christmas should be a time of the year where you focus on the people you love. So friends, family, and just focus on your soul.
Mm-hmm. Definitely, definitely, it's true. Christmas is a very special time in the year. Do you prefer giving gifts or receiving them?
I think when you're little, it's nice to receive gifts, but the more you grow up and the more you appreciate, you know, giving to people.
Okay, you are Italian, but I need to ask about it. Can you imagine life without pizza or life without pasta?
It's impossible. It's impossible, but on the long term, I mean, pizza is pizza. But on the long term, I think I would probably miss more pasta. So I would probably save pasta.
Okay, but if I would ask you about your favorite pasta is?
Okay, even here I tell you, my favorite pasta, it's carbonara.
Oh, same here!
But if I had to choose like a pasta for every day, I would probably say pasta pesto.
Okay.
Or pasta pomodoro.
Okay, yeah. Classical. Are you an optimist or a pessimist?